everyone, and welcome back to Students of Gaming.
Hello.
On the last episode, we witnessed some Toad domination here in Mario Party 7. Toad was controlled by Professor Twin, who now still controls him. There is no mic, so this actually will not do anything, and it's just a blank space.
Hey, really? Why
don't you play that mic game?
Yes. Watch it. No!
Who might you be?
That would be hysterical if the if the mushroom popped up. He's like, "Who might you be?"
Oh boy! Finally.
Ten.
Oh, I should have used an orb.
Hammer, bro. Right. Bro, orb. I mean, you're still closest, so I mean.
Maybe not.
KY's second closest, and he hasn't even made that turn yet.
Oh yeah.
We're over here by this stupid-looking boat.
Ten. Damn it.
It looks like a terrible houseboat. Have you guys ever been in a houseboat before?
No, I want to go
into one. I really want to go into one, too.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Oh. Definitely.
I wonder how much one of those costs compared to, like, the cost of a normal house?
I don't know, but I want to do something and then join the witness protection program.
Live in a houseboat.
Live in a houseboat for a little bit?
The Big Dripper.
The Big Dripper.
Fitting.
The Big Dripper.
The Big Dripper. It collects the honey that drips from the...
Oh, this game's hard.
...swarms of killer bees.
So you have to duck when the bees come out.
Okay.
All
right.
Otherwise, you have to collect all the...
If your controller vibrates, bees are on the way.
They come out fast.
Okay.
I hate bees.
So we just...
I hate you, bees.
Bees?
I hate you, bees. I hate you, bees.
Basically, the rest of
development. They pollinate our
yes.
flowers.
Bees! Beads! Beads?
Oh... Okay.
No!
We should have ducked.
We got it.
I should have ducked.
Dude, I just want the honey.
Oh, I ducked too soon.
That was fast.
Boom.
I think we're getting rocked here. Oh, did you snag that for me? Oh, they didn't even come!
What the f- He's having
still,
a bad time.
You can still catch it when you're ducking.
Yeah.
Wish I had known that.
I found that out in my second duck. I was like, oh, I still got that. How are you going to rock you?
You didn't want to share it with the rest of us?
Why should I?
An interesting tidbit of information.
Mid-game?
Yeah.
Why would I do that?
I don't know. That was fun.
Oh, he's getting mad again. No, I'm talking about Bowser. He's heating up.
He was steaming.
I thought you were talking about Tone too.
Nah,
bro.
You bad, bro?
Hey, brah.
Hey, brah. Brah.
I'm gonna look at the map.
I'd like to punch the guy in the face that went from bro to brah for the first time. whoever did that.
I mean,
you just got really
it
high
was
when he did it.
Cool for like three usages.
Brah?
Yeah.
I've always thought it, like, used it ironically.
Like, the first three times it was ever said.
DK space is good.
Then it got terrible.
What's this about?
Yeah. You can either get a star or some coins.
Dude, give me a star.
Something good should happen, regardless.
It's time to shine.
You get to play a minigame. Nice. A DK minigame. Single player DK minigame.
Alright.
You're the only one that gets to have fun in this segment.
Splendid! Sick.
Oh,
it's 20 coins.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's a normal winning game, and you're the only one that can win it.
All right,
Wheel of Whimsy. I like Toadsworth.
So we've talked about this before,
Jumpman.
Jordan has problems with that.
Should we talk about his attire?
didn't we talk about that? About how he.
Who, don't he?
Yeah, how he's naked except for a tie.
Yeah.
And KY tried to rationalize it, and the rationalization wasn't very good.
Did I try to rationalize it? Oh my god,
yeah.
This seems like a horrible idea, but I mean...
I think you called him like a pedophile or something, Tone, or something like that.
Hanging around with a little boy, all he's wearing is a tie, that's terrible.
Well, because Diddy doesn't... I don't even remember how we got out of that conversation. But you were like, KY, you were like, he's a professional with a tie!
Oh yeah, that's right, for some reason, I wasn't considering the fact that he wasn't wearing pants.
Really? So your whole argument was based on just missing information?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, nice.
Dude, give me them ducks.
I actually wanted you to lose, so.
Good job.
Dude, all week is a shit, man.
No, he's awful. He is just terrible.
Look at that grin.
Yeah, I want to kick him in his nuts. Take that, wipe that grin permanently off his face.
Dude.
Well done, L Dog.
Stupid asymmetrical face. That's not fair. Everybody's face is asymmetrical.
Not Cher.
Does she have a symmetrical face?
Somebody said that. I don't know if it's true.
Shouldn't we all find her to be attractive then in that case? Because that's kind of what attractiveness is going to be based on. I don't find her attractive. Yeah. I agree.
It's just something I heard.
Cher, so attractive.
True. No disrespect.
So hot right now.
For sure.
So hot right now. Cher.
She's so hot right now.
That's Cher, so hot right now.
Ooh, I have one. I'm not going to land on my own space.
It might be good.
I think it'll... A pink boo would take somebody's star.
Let's give it a try.
I think we can lose.
Because he can't lose a star. Yeah.
Plus five.
But it's that you can lose coins. But it's his own space.
Oh, okay. So they won't. Yeah. So it's a safe. That makes sense.
Pokey Pummel.
Cher's only impact in my life is making the song that was in that South Park episode they used to get Tom Cruise out of the closet. It was terrible. I am the worst at these games. I cannot press buttons fast.
So we gotta tap A as fast as we can.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm just gonna leave all the button mashing sound on.
John Doe. John Doe's pretty damn fast at this. All right, no talking. Holy fuck! Wow, Luigi.
New record. By like what, 23 seconds?
I think that old one.
Dude, no second place.
Yeah. I thought KY almost got it on the same.
Nah, he was like ahead of me.
Yeah, I never win those games. I was last, as you can see. I'm actually a lot better than I used to be.
Fuck you, Mario.
What was it? Triple jump was the one that you had to like that honed our skills in that, because you had to press one button fast, then switch to another one, then switch back to one more.
It's interesting the different methods people have. Some people use their index finger. They'll set the controller flat.
Yeah.
And they'll use the index finger.
Shit.
Yeah.
Which is really kind of freaky, the way people can move their fingers that quick.
Suspect.
like a fucking butt solid.
That's not great.
Oh, yay!
Come on.
Yay!
You mean I'm feeling generous?
I guess I only lost 7 coins, but that's...
It's the revolution, guys.
Yeah, Bowser Revolution, as it was known in the much better Mario Party 5.
These Bowser Bros over here, man.
These Bowser Bros.
Bowser Bros.
Do you remember the Bowser level in Mario Party 5? How unforgiving that thing was? They had the one circle where it was nothing but Bowser spaces middle. We had one friend who was stuck in there for like half the game, and he ended the game with 0 and 0. You cannot end the game with 0 and 0.
What happens?
Nothing. You're just the worst player ever.
Yeah, right.
We will make fun of you forever.
Oh, I fucked
4.
What were you doing?
I was going for a 3.
4? Okay,
I wanted that green space.
4. Okay, times 2.
You wanted to get coins? I guess you'd still be in... Well, no. Seem to be in the lead right now, I guess.
I just want to do something a little different, okay, Twain?
Hold up.
Trying to have fun.
Man. Hold up.
Where's the star at?
That way.
This way?
Either way, you're going to get to the star.
Okay.
I think that way's fewer spaces, though, right? Maybe it's more.
I don't know.
I was under the impression I was going the right way for fewer spaces, but...
I think it's the other way because of the shop there.
Never mind.
It's like minus a space. Space, though.
You're not supposed to tell them about that.
I mean...
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Were you actually thinking about landing on the boost base?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
There we go.
I don't like that smile.
Yeah, I mean, it is, like you said, the psycho smile.
American Psycho?
I was going to say Vince Vaughn psycho smile. Hey. If anybody remembers that Vince Vaughn was in the Psycho movie.
Worst version ever. I'm getting the creeps right now just thinking about that. Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, you want to go up.
I got the willies. Yeah. Ooh, I'm not going to sleep.
Nice. Well done.
15 spaces.
I love me some Vince Vaughn, but that was not what I would have suggested.
Take him
as the caster. Home.
Country roads.
Let me guess, this involves electricity.
Jump over the high voltage sparks to avoid being tossed from the ring.
Oh, but you can
stop and jump.
And once you get hit,
you will stun them for a few moments.
If you get hit, you lose.
You all lose.
You all lose.
Wait, one hit, you lose?
As a king from Realm of Half would say.
Didn't it say get put out of the ring?
You lose if you get put out of the ring.
Oh, yeah, but if you get hit, you might not get... How do you stomp on your foes?
No!
Oh, yeah, dude.
Of course I'm the first to get fucked.
Whoa!
Hey!
Hey! Shit! Get faster!
Whoa!
Oh, damn it!
Oh, jeez!
Cool is the other side of the pillow.
This is what I love about this game. It's like 15 seconds of intense fun.
Yeah.
You know? Oh, that's right. You don't like cucumbers.
They're just water with terrible texture.
You don't like cucumbers?
No.
Do you like pickles?
Yes, oddly enough.
You know what a pickle is? Well,
yes, a pickled cucumber.
It's a fucking cucumber soaked in salt for 30 days.
That's a lot better than a normal cucumber.
You can do that to anything, it's going to be.
Yeah. Are pickled eggs good? I've never had them before.
I need to try them because of It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Remember the episode where they're heading that big storm or whatever and... He's like, I feel like we need to get some pickled eggs, Charlie.
I don't remember that. Yeah. It sounds like a very Charlie thing to do because he eats shit.
Yes.
Oh, you can overtake the Bowser space? That's interesting.
Interesting.
Yeah. Or you could overtake my space. You okay there, Shane? Because that sounded kind of painful. I've never understood how people are able to crack their necks and they just go, oh, it feels so good!
Oh, that's my shoulder, but yeah, I don't get that.
Any part of your body. I never cracked my knuckles and like, oh yeah, it felt good. I did it because they feel tight.
I can't do it.
Okay.
A little bit.
When I was a prick... In middle school, not middle school, early high school, I learned how to crack my knuckles so I can be a not badass badass. Wise guy! Crack knuckles. I already cracked my knuckles. Like,
give me them coins, sucker.
Who says sucker?
Can you dig all it, sucker?
10.
Okay.
Damn, hit him twice.
Gave him the 1-2.
Hammer bro?
With a hammer.
Goddamn hammer bros.
Yay.
Is it just a set 10 coins? That's the difference from the piranha plant?
I don't know.
It's your space, man.
It's just set 10 coins.
You gotta know the conditions of your space.
I don't know the conditions of the piranha plant.
It's half.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
it's
no.
Just 10. It's
oh,
just
okay. 10. I was about to say.
Twister.
Yes, I will like to buy this. I would like to buy it.
Will you buy a star? Right. There you are, then.
A little Russian there.
What did the dude in Bellingford Manor always say when he wanted a new glass of...
Fetch me our best, eh?
Yeah, fetch me our best, eh? Oh, that sucks.
That's pretty...
Damn.
You couldn't be further away, Carmelo.
Carl, kid, you're fucked.
What the fuck? Wait till you see my stuff.
Oh.
Oh, man, sorry about that, mate.
Oh, my God.
You're not sorry. Don't lie to him
not
like
sorry
that.
At all.
Oh, he's smelling the star, man.
No, this is adding up at all.
Play one more. One more
track and yield.
Track and yield, all right.
Oh, I love
was it really
that?
Was it really?
I love the plays on words.
Oh, this is. I mean, this is fun though.
That's very funny.
Okay.
So just move and jump.
Yeah, you can't get in each other's lanes. You just gotta jump.
Not fall off the edge. You're not gonna get like thrown off the side or anything. You just can't fall off the edge.
Yeah. Cool.
All right.
Stewie is cool.
Yay!
Oh shit! Here we go.
Watches the little guy, shows the big guys how to do things.
Oh,
is that right?
Yes.
It's gonna get faster.
It is. And more sparks. So with this type of technology, you think they'd be able to find something better to do with it than... Well done!
That's a cool place to end it.
Yeah.
And on the next episode of Students of Gaming, Mario's gonna get his first star.
He's gonna get his just desserts.
Please tune in so you can rejoice with your boy. Until then, I was dismissed.